I'm finally back with another video, and today I'm gonna do a Minecraft tutorial, and this is gonna take forever to load. Okay, already loaded. All right, so we are gonna just hop on to Creative World so that I can show you how to make a skull rainbow, a rainbow skull, whatever you can call it, whatever. Place them two shields side by side will make one larger chest. Really, I didn't know that. Oh my god, that's technology. Okay, I'm ready. Music by C. Nah, really, I didn't know it could explode. Man, technology. Mojang. Actually, why am I saying technology? I should be saying knowledge. Okay, so you're gonna need cyan wool, light blue wool, red wool, black wool, lime wool, magenta wool, purple wool, yellow wool, and orange wool. Not too much again. Okay, so just figure out where you want to place it, and we'll get started. So you're gonna want to place your first three black wool, and after that you're gonna want to put two black wools up. Then you're going to do another additional three, then go up two again. Then you're going to want to go two to right. Then you're going to want to do an upright diagonal and go up by two. Then you're going to want to do an upright diagonal again. And another upright diagonal. So do the exact same thing in this side. So up left diagonal, go up by two, then two up left diagonals. Okay, so let's go with some of the colors. So magenta, put two right here, and three like this. I'm gonna replace purple, then purple goes like that, four blocks, a square, and like that. Then you want to go upright diagonal again, and then again. You don't want to do upright diagonal, or however you want to say it. You want to put a black one next to the purple one right there. Then you're going to want to go up three blocks, one, two, three. Okay. Let's add some more color. So a cyan wall goes here, here, two blocks there, and three blocks here. Then magenta wall goes here, like a Tetris block right there, like that. And two upright diagonals. Then cyan right there. And that is part of the skull. Actually, let's make the nose. It's just a big old block, like that. And you're gonna wanna put two light blue wool there, then put four here. Then you're gonna want to put some lime wool here to the nose, then do that. Sorry if I'm not giving instructions, I just don't know how. I'm new to tutorials. Okay. So, you're gonna wanna place two more blue walls here. Okay. So, okay. So, do up left diagonal here. Go up by three. One, two, three. Then, you're gonna wanna do upright diagonal. Go up by one. Another upright diagonal. Go up by one, go to the right by one. Okay. And then here, do the exact same thing, but in a different direction. Upright diagonal, go up by one. Another upright diagonal, whoops. Then go up by one, left to one. And then you're gonna wanna do up left diagonal and form it with the left side that you did. Oops. We messed something up, of course I did. I always miss. Actually, no, I didn't. Here we go. Then you're gonna want to put 3 black wool here. This is gonna be the eye. Then 4 black wools on top of the 3 black wools. Then you're gonna want to do it again. Then 3 black wool. Whoops. Okay. And then there you go. It's one of the eyes. You're gonna want to do it again right here. 3. Well, what the heck? 3, 4, 1. 2, 3. Whoops. That's 5. What am I doing? I'm clumsy. No, wait. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I guess it is 5. I don't know what's up with me. Sorry. So then, that is the outline of the eyes, nose, and the little skull overall. So yeah. So just for the colors, you want to put yellow here, then 2 orange wools here, then some red wools here. Oh, I know what I did wrong. Yeah, I know what I did wrong. I accidentally it's supposed to be 3 5s. Then you want to do that. Sorry. I'm super sorry. Don't know what's going up with me, probably because it's late. Okay, you're going to want to put some yellow wools here. Like that, like an M shape right there. You're going to want to put some more. Like that. Okay, then you're gonna wanna put like a Tetris block of green. And then some orange following the yellow. What the heck was that? Okay. Then in this big old corner, you're just gonna wanna put all reds. Okay? I don't know why there's so many. What the heck, lag? Yeah, put all. And that lady's, oh wait, nope. I don't know why I keep missing stuff. Put 2 cyan wool here, then a light blue wool. Whoa, lag. And that is your skull, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, this was like a kind of fail tutorial. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it. I'll make some more tutorials, but yeah. Goodbye.